I've been dealing with some pretty serious health issues since late 2015.
Lo Bosworth opening up about her struggles with anxiety in a new blog post on her site, The Lowdown. You'll remember Lo from The Hills.
I don't think it was very nice to her, though.
What do you mean?
Now, 30, Lo titled her new post 2016, the year of my Great Depression, and called it the worst year of her life.
For the past, 16 months, I have not been feeling right in the brain, in my body, just kind of ill all of the time. What I was experiencing, which was some really bad depression and anxiety for a really long period of time, that really crippled me.
The former reality star says after extensive testing, her doctor suggested a very specific test, and in September, they finally figured out what was going on.
My vitamin tests came back really bad, like devastatingly low levels of a couple things across the board. My doctor was surprised. In her words, you have severe deficiencies of vitamins B12 and D. And those vitamins affect mood and anxiety and depression.
Lo showed her readers the numerous vitamins she has to take for the rest of her life and ended her blog writing, quote, "I'm living proof that you should fight, you should explore, that you can come out the other side with some serious scars, but feeling like a brand new human being."